كده فنون بعيد ويقول نو يقول نو ذات ذا فوتوغرافي بيكون very important in our daily life almost every year for one has a camera whether in his mobile or his own camera like this one. Also, all of you agree that Canon is one of the biggest company in this site and it produces a professional camera. In this speech, I'm going to convince you that the Canon 1100D, this camera, is one of the best camera in the Canon company. Okay, so I will talk about the main points. Three main points is the first one is the body, and the second one is the screen, and the third one is the lens. I know that there are some people disagree with me about the quality of this camera, but let's show what I have. Now I'm going to talk about the first point, which is the body of the camera. It has the width of this camera is 130 millimeters and 100 millimeter height, and the length is 78 millimeter, and it has a sensor with accuracy 12 megapixel, and it has and this also has a USB port. It's here, the USB port and HDMI support. Also, it has a card which is 8 gigabytes, and you can play it. And it has and also it has a flash, which is so I mentioned the value of this camera. Let's move to the next point, which is the screen of the camera. Screen of camera it is 2.7 inch accuracy, 230,000 pixels, and it has a video mode and image mode, and it has a marriage of image such as I finished the second point. Now I will talk about the last one, which is the lens. There are many lenses of this camera, like fish eye lenses and super wide angle lenses. And I have here two lenses. The original one, it is called 18-55. Millimeter. It's used for landscape and portrait. It's right about 500 lira. And the second one, the zoom, it's called the zoom lenses. It's used for zoom, and the price is 900 lira. I hope I convinced you that this camera is one of the best camera according to the previous points, body and skin and some people say that the camera are very expensive, don't deserve the price, but every one of us has a memory, and by this camera. But this camera can take a beautiful picture because the beautiful moments don't repeat itself. Thank you for listening.